I came in behind him, just a wee bit fair the tone. Hey, the heel and I was bound to view the Haughs of Cromdale. I met a man in tartan clothes, spared at him was in use. Says he, the heel and army rose, that ere we came to Cromdale. We were in bed, sir, every man, when the English host upon us came. A bloody battle then began upon the Haughs of Cromdale. The English horse, they were so rude, they bossed their hooves in heel and blood. But our brave clowns, they gladly stood upon the Haughs of Cromdale. Alas, we could no longer stay, and on the hills we came away. Sir, we did lament that day, that ere we came to Cromdale. In Stellingbridge and Bannockburn, we could all the honour earn. In Flodden fields we had to mourn, like on the Haughs of Cromdale. I asked what had all killing brought, or hate and metal, all they sought, and what had all that slaughter taught from the fields like the Haughs of Cromdale. The English and we Scots, we killed each other on each battlefield, with all our army swords and shields, like on the Haughs of Cromdale. The world is full of war today, it seems like that'll stay. There's everywhere someone to pray for a fight on the Haughs of Cromdale. But just a handful will earn all the power and money, they won't turn. So it's up to us to learn not to join on the Haughs of Cromdale. But just a handful, they will earn all the power and money, they won't turn. So it's up to us to learn not to join on the Haughs of Cromdale. Not to join on the Haughs of Cromdale. Not to join on the Haughs of Cromdale.